Can I speak to this guy right here?
Dang, guys. That's the way to start a game off. I hope it saved it. I'll be pissed if it didn't. Gotta go through all those lines again.
You're the man, bruh.
What if I have to create my whole character all over again? Oh my gosh.
Just go kill some zombies here. Hello, my little friends. You know what? Let's play some Call of Duty. It's been a while.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
All types of epic right now.
I gotta
I'm
start a
gonna
new
throw
game
them to
again
me now.
because it didn't save it.
Like an ass. Not right now, bruh.
Slightly upset right now.
My least favorite right here. Hee
At least I know what I
hee. Sit
chose. I
down.
might actually put hair on her this time though, because watching a bald elf walk around doesn't really. It's weird.
Wow, you still walking, bro? Hello? Oh, we got a new person. Lay down. Bruh. Yeah.
God, that just slightly pisses me off now.
Whoa. What a. Oh, not right now. The fuck? This bitch better not break my shit. Holy crap, that was intense. Does that person need a party chat invite?
Person. What person?
Oh, I don't even know if that's my friend either. You
We're
have
gonna
to
do that one.
suggest him to the.
I kinda. I don't wanna be bald anymore. I did it for a little
All right,
bit.
I'm back.
And the game crashed. So stop
All right,
lying to
somebody
yourself,
else in the
Amy.
game, so I guess they need to suggest it to the party.
Stop lying to
Who'd you
yourself, Amy. You're not
suggest?
bald.
Oh,
Whoa.
shit.
Brown hair.
Okay.
Ruthie.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
Everything else here, I think, was fine, except for
the
cheap.
freaking twin.
Shape.
We got runners everywhere here. Shit.
Oh my god.
Yep. Alright, I'm going back to this guy over here. Where are you guys?
Fine.
What the?
What the hell do you think we are? We're in the slums.
Oh, Lord.
Oh my gosh. Yep, that was an immediate mute there.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to mute him. That high-pitched voice, that's
I'm
my goddamn nerves.
Look at this guy over here, and you guys all the way over there.
Mouth shape. My mouth is fine, but I want it to be a little bit more thick. He's about right.
Lifeless?
I want that one.
What's up?
Got my scars.
What are you
doing? I can't remember which scar I had.
Alright, I'm getting out of here, but there's a guy here that we have to talk to. Apparently.
Oh, not too far.
What are you talking about? There's, the
there
mission's over here, but we're going until nighttime, which is suckish.
Going this way. Tattoo design, we're going backwards on this one. I can't remember how to do all this. I might keep it black instead of trying to get it to go white, because the white one doesn't look very well. eyes and change my outer yoris, whatever they're called.
I didn't mute anybody.
I muted the CPUs that was in here. I didn't really close this to them.
I muted the two kids that are in here too.
What the fuck? What the hell is this guy? Yep.
Get my makeup done.
One of you guys save them just now? Alright.
What are you talking about?
No, the survivor. I just got a trophy.
Oh.
I don't know what color make my lipstick. I just want to make it like...
Kind of see how far you are.
Welcome to the stream, Francis34.
Francis34,
hey, new viewers, what's up, guys?
Trying to
make
like a neutral color. The neutral ones are better.
Awesome, okay, I got
Actually, a box up here. I could just do this. And then take my lip color and put gloss on.
Francis34, welcome to the stream.
Oh, I'm so glad I have like 1,000 pins. Shit.
I just don't like the red color.
You still modifying her face?
Well, it gave me an error code during the first area, so I had to go back. I have to redo the whole thing.
What's up, new viewers? How's everyone doing today?
You can't actually do the rest of this mission until nighttime. So... There's that.
Little Sammy in the building. Whee!
Welcome to the stream, Night Hunters Misty.
That's my buddy right there. I like to just activate whatever.
This must die. Welcome to the stream. Alright, I think that looks good. We'll stick with that. Nah.
Yep.
Damn makeup, dude. Fucking hate makeup. Why can't I just make it that she doesn't have lipstick on?
What's up?
Night Hunters Misty, welcome to the stream.
Alright. Got whatever from here.
Lip liner is obviously black.
Oh, snap. You need a gangster? Bruh. What happened?
Bright ass red color. Do that.
Yeah. Oh,
there we go.
Okay. Hi, Vask. Welcome to the stream.
There we go. Alright.
Yes, I do.
Alrighty.
Oh, we got a hidden box over here.
Let's run out of here again. Hopefully, my game doesn't crash again. Let's go with that one.
Oh, man.
It's never crashed before when I played it. I mean, this time I'm streaming it, so... Hey, Ruth. Don't growl.
Ooh, that was close. A jewelry box, huh? Damn.
Alright, guys. We gotta get to the safe house and go to sleep. Because we can't do the rest of that mission until night.
Oh, not the spider! I'm scared of spiders!
Which?
Reach for me!
Little Sammy
Reach
song.
Reach for me!
Sammy, little Sammy. That song.
Ladder climb was tiring. Maybe making her bald wasn't a bad idea. Now looking at her with hair just looks weird.
Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? That's how I feel about my hair.
She had to made her bald.
There we go.
It's funny though, because if you look at any of my pictures, my hair looks like it's at my shoulders, right? But it really goes like halfway down my back.
I'm going.
I never notice it though, because it's too curly.
There we go. Wait, who? It's over here.
Where the fuck am I? Fucking hair.
That's probably lifeless.
Yeah, because we gotta wait until the nighttime to finish the mission.
Yeah. Were you just here? Oh. There we go. Oh no.
Where the hell are these other two guys at, dude?
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
I guess he needs to do we need to do a mission for night.
Explain.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to go to sleep now, but the other guy, he's not paying attention. I don't know how he's doing.
Can't. What do you mean you can't?
Ow.
I don't know what that
is. My hamstring
or how it got
sucks.
That.
You're
lying.
I forgot Bruce action.
We need her, Cassandra.
I did the let me go last time, but I feel like the stronger pose would be better. Nah.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent. Do you remember what happened? How this began?
Alright, just join us when you're ready.
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then...
You just spiders
a woman?
Were chasing me.
A woman? She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It's already nighttime.
It will be easier to show you.
Oh, will it? While I'm in handcuffs? Let's go then. And that freaking lipstick's really bright, bro. I didn't realize it was that bright. I'll try to make it like a dark shade.
What the fuck? What, queen?
What?
You know what this means, right?
We call it the breach.
Look at the game.
It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows
we
larger
have
with each
one,
passing
the
hour.
Guy that was in here,
it's not the only
the guy that we muted, the one in the chapter
the
right now.
I know.
Came
were
back,
caused by the explosion
and
the
now he's a zombie.
An explosion can do that?
This one did.
Alright.
Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world.
Ah, shit. Motherfucker.
Fuck.
Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
What the hell was I gonna do? Alright, so are we supposed to go again? Oh, we don't
you
have...
You still think I did this?
Oh, what the hell?
Not intentionally. Something
that's not part
clearly
of the mission.
Went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible,
that's what I'm saying. He turned into
someone
the fucking
is,
lobby.
And you are our only suspect.
He turned off the
you
mission when,
to
he,
prove
when
your
he
innocence.
Came back into the game and
this
turned himself
the
into
only
a zombie.
Way.
You say it may be the key to doing what?
All right.
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however.
Now he's looking at the mission for us, because the mission only works during nighttime.
Exactly.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has
this
a choice.
This is why I don't invite people.
What happened? The guys you're playing with aren't helping.
They have decided your guilt.
No, one of them left because they had to go, but the other one came in for the fucking game.
Head of the
he backed out and then came back as a fucking zombie, and we were trying to do a mission.
A
and now we can't do the mission because the mission's only available during nighttime.
She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead.
And he's real trying to
pick me up. We lash out like the sky. But we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed, There will be a trial. I can promise no more.
No, you cannot. All right. Be
you I can kick him out of the party now, I feel like, because I would like to play my mission. I don't have time for this shit.
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Something smaller than the breach?
All things in this world are finite. What one man gains, another.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Yeah, open it. Going in the valley without a weapon, they don't care.
Do me a favor if we could just, like, not invite any more immature people in our party.
Were they watching me on stream or something? Oh, fuck, my hand.
No, he's fucking messing us up because we can't do this fucking mission yet.
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious.
If he can be kicked
they say
out,
a woman was in the rift
the
behind me.
Stay behind you without any weapons. Oh look, a random ass sword. Let's go, Pitch Boy. My line, guys. It's Pitch Boy.
Now he has won the game for everybody. That's fucking nice.
Damn, lady got hot body.
Right.
It's over. Drop your weapon. Now.
Oh my god.
Alright, yeah, I'm down for down life right now. That pissed me off.
A demon attacked me. What was I supposed to do?
You let him kill me?
Did I not block him already?
Are you saying it won't
might
happen
as well,
again?
Shit. I blocked his ass and kicked him out the damn
table. I did. I blocked him on on the other one.
I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you
fuck
to be
it,
defenseless.
Report him. That's what I would do.
Welcome
I
back to the stream, JTV.
JTV, welcome
thank
back
you,
to the
VDTGK,
stream.
For hosting Lady and Amy. You have been given 100 ladies.
Wait, So you guys invite a random person from the game to your lobby?
One person.
Queen.
I invited the guy that was not messing up the game, and then for some reason he had a troll. Is after him without being invited, just joined the game without invitation, and then we send him a party chat. I'm like, I don't know who he is.
That's the guy that came in here and was yelling already right off the bat, right?
And messed up the whole mission.
Take these potions. Yeah. Maker knows what we will face.
Where the maker knows what we will face.
At the forward camp, we will fight. We are on our own for now.
Yep. I don't even want to stream right now. So.
Me neither. I bet I know shit. I'm about to probably just get off for right now. Calm my nerves, get myself some eat, and watch Netflix.
Basically, I'm just gonna host Amy.
Watch out. I'm debating if I'm gonna cancel my stream tonight.
Thank you,
Blue
Horus, for hosting Lady and Amy.
For my,
you have been given 100 ladies.
I've been doing the same thing. Listen, I streamed for a while today, so I don't care. I'm just like so pissed off, we're so close.
I know.
I'm just gonna get into the game, see how far I stay after I go.
No, I mean, like, because I have that polygraph tomorrow.
Oh, I saved it.
It
saved it at night. You heard?
Okay.
And I'm only 47 meters, so I'm gonna try to do it.
Yeah, just be careful. It's not easy. And check out the website for tonight, and then tell me what you think about your tab.
Okay.
Alright, y'all have a good night.
Night, guys.
Night.
Up on the hill. It's attacked from a distance.
Hey, you wanna go take care of it?
Thank you, Lifeless 97, for hosting Lady and Amy. You have been given 100 ladies.
So we're gonna have a quick spoiler alert. I mean, no one's really probably gonna play this game anyways, right? Yeah. So I've beat this game before. And I'm a helpless romantic in real life. And in a stupid ass game, I decided to romance Solas. I won't tell you who Solas is, because I'm gonna do all the DLCs, because I actually have all the DLCs for this game. Let me tell you what, bro. You can't romance Solas, okay? He's like a he's a good, like, it sucks, because he's like, I'll be romantic with you, but we can't actually go any further than just being friends. That's pretty much what he tells you. I got so pissed at this game.
Oh my god.
The only reason I bought the DLC is because I wanted to find out why Solas didn't like my character. And then I found out. Which we will all find out together when I do the DLC.
Oh my god.
I'm just sad. Like, this game made me sad.
Yeah, I'm just sad.
Cause like I feel like I don't know, I'm one of those gamers that feels everything that their character feels, you know? And so it's kinda like my character gets dropped like that. It's just, it's painful. I don't know if that makes sense. I need a...
Can I host properly?
Oh. Yeah, you're hosting.
One minute I thought I was hosting someone else by mistake. I'm like,
yeah. I'm trying to find out where my freaking medicine is so that I can heal myself. But I am playing welcome to the stream. I'm only playing on super hard. I'm over like running at people. Why not a smart move? Yeah, I mean, there's two of them this time. Sorry, I lied. There's three of them. I'm definitely dying. Unless Cassandra stays right there, Demo will keep hitting her instead of me. I'm almost dead. I don't know how to heal myself.
Alright, so I had to put it private. So nobody joins me.
What, the game?
Welcome to the stream, Money993.
G-Money, welcome to the stream.
Whoa, they still see me with the UV lighting?
You can hear the fighting.
Oh my god.
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Let's help them. Let's go over here, right?
Damn it. I had no idea what I got myself in. Way too many zombies.
Money993, welcome to the stream. What
up? Not this big guy, no.
Oh, the ceiling, you know, money. There's Solas, that bastard. I'll forever hate him.
Oh my!
And the sad thing is that most likely I'll still romance him. He has the best line in the whole game.
One down!
No, but I don't play this game to see the sex scenes that you can have with all the other characters. I play it because I like the storyline.
Before more come through!
How do you know what to do with that?
did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barrack Tethrys.
Oh, blah, rogue, blah, blah.
Storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
What money? You're with the Chantry.
Are you with the Chantry, or.
Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yet, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
Damn monster.
So I closed the rift. What now?
Now we go to meet Leliana.
Damn it, I've been
what
spotted.
A great idea. Great.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated,
oh, no.
Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
I don't need Ugh. You, boy.
My name is Solas, if there are
I know you are Solas.
I'm getting my ass
I'm pleased
beat,
to see
girl.
You still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate. Well versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates.
You need me.
My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade.
LOL.
Far beyond the experience of any circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed,
oh,
regardless
no.
of origin.
What the? I'm in the house. I'm supposed to be as scary.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Huh? Although sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood.
Except for you, Solas.
We must get to the forward
camp. Haha, queen, take that butt beating from those you deserve it laughing.
Bianca's excited.
Money, why do I need your help? Why do I need you?
This way, down the bank. The road ahead.
Still about to die because I can't remember how to freaking heal myself. Queen V said that take the butt beating from those who deserve it. Laugh my ass off. Look, Solas is following me. This is why right here, guys. Why I fell for Solas in the first place. My damn character. He's just such a gentleman. And like it's worse because like later on you go to that castle ball dance thing and he literally keeps his promise.
Demons ahead.
With you. Like,
glad you so brought sad. Me now.
That's
speaker.
What guy said.
That's what guy said. I'm confused. Did I miss a conversation on the game? I'm gonna die right here, guys.
Haha.
That's what Varrok said. Assuming you're talking about Varrok.
In just here.
I'm just exploring, guys. I know where I'm supposed to go. I just want to make sure I get everything before I go where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah, you repeated it too.
Alright, I made it.
There we go. I go through targets.
SMH.
Hang on.
No. Damn, my internet is blah blah blah. You can't read minds. Welcome to the stream, Chill J7.
Chill J7, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I bought all the DLCs. Just find out what happens between my romance with Solas and my first character.
Clearly away from the rest of your clan. Did they
say? And still, like, even to the end, even finding out what he is at the end, he was still super romantic about it. Like, that's the sad part.
On more than one occasion.
It just makes me angry.
Get gang bang demon.
The Dalish I met felt differently on the subject.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
No, you can't play nice. Not what elves do. Well, it's right. What the fuck? Why are you just walking on fire like that, Chica? Oh, there's some more loot over there. Now watch, I'm gonna walk through the fire and burn. I didn't get hurt, nice. I always thought the fire burned me. That was wrong.
Ema, go eat some ice cream.
That didn't sound good.
Alright, give me some ice cream too. I also have the Dragon Age Inquisition, so it's packed away right now, so we're not gonna sneak around.
Okay.
Oh no, Solas is in trouble! Remember all this stuff again. I had so many good things. Hey, Solas, it's about time you healed me.
So, are you in?
See you later, chicas. Thanks for following Money993. You have been given 200 ladies. Gotcha, he'll just give the whole stream some ice cream. Ask Queen, does she want some?
Queen, you want some ice cream?
Ew.
Oh yeah, that's right, today is the new DLC for DC. I forgot about that.
Yeet.
Trying to remind me so that I can go play DC.
RV6.
I don't know what RV6 means.
Red meat.
hope Liliana made it through.
Oh, what the hell?
Laughing was little yes from here.
We will see for ourselves the forward camp. We're almost there.
Did you say yes for the ice cream queen?
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
Yes, let's seal the rift!
Help us!
I don't have archery on this one. I'm just rogue.
Laughing, be right back.
All right, V. Sandra got one as well. Warrior resolved, 10 for 10 health loss. You fell the hell harder. Let me know when you lose health. Another guy.
Auto gets 7 I've 3ville. Lyland, this. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, 7 I've 3ville. Welcome to the stream, Lylanthus and Avokits.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Open sesame bread.
What? That's what you say when you open doors, isn't it?
Damn, how you lost 3 followers? Oh, that happened to me on YouTube, but I'm at the careless mode at this point.
Chancellor Roderick,
really
this is...
I know who she is.
Hi, beautiful. Welcome back to the stream, Life is 9-7.
I order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Execution?
Order me? You are a glorified clerk.
Hey, this is what Amy
was. Oh, hi, yo.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
Accurate as fuck.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Except for the lipstick.
Justinia
smile.
Is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Oh, boy.
Bro, I'm standing
Don't
here.
Talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here!
Right, she's probably dead,
Call
actually.
A retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this.
Look at those bright ass lips,
late.
Though.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route,
but not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
More lives are gonna be lost if we don't close the breach, you idiot. Look at Solas' worried face. Motherfucker. I hate that guy.
How do you think we should proceed?
You're asking my opinion?
No, you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Take the mountain path.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake. Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
Mm-hmm. On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Guys, every time they say Seeker, I think of the show Legend of the Seeker, which was a great show, by the way. Actually, instead of doing a list of the shows I currently watch, I might do a list of shows I've watched in the past that are done so you guys can just binge them and then come back and talk to me about them. I kind of think about it. I kind of want to watch Legend of the Seeker again.
Hey, emoji face with cold sweat, emoji face with cold sweat, emoji face with cold sweat. Welcome back to the stream, Fucasi.
The path to the temple lies just beyond it. I like how my bot says it better.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
I'm so tired.
I'm not tired. I kind of want to play most of the night, but since I have to make sure I get a good amount of sleep tonight before my polygraph tomorrow. They're mad slow, bro. I gotta make sure I set Solas up to be the healer, because I kind of need to make sure he's healing us.
I just found my close end cast from Canberra.
You just found out your aunt passed from cancer? I fucking suck.
Goodbye!
Family member.
I kind of feel bad, but that's because I don't know how to react to people that lose family members. Not to anything. That has to do with the loss of life.
Because you care.
Huh?
Oh. Shit.
What'd you say, Queen?
Because you care. Where's that? Oh my.
Something like that. I don't really know how to explain it. Like, I lost my grandma and I didn't feel anything, which kind of sucks for me, you know? But at the same time, I went through stuff as a child that I'm emotionally detached from most feelings that I have, except for anger. Anger's strongly there all the time.
Oh, I see what you mean. Because you're holding back the real feelings.
Yeah. I don't know if it's kind of scared of them, or I don't know how to control them, or whatever the fuck happened to me when I was a child. Which I know what happened to me, but, like, that was what I was saying, like... But I feel bad, because I feel like I should have feelings for people. Like, mournful feelings sometimes, but I don't. I don't understand why. Solas, bro, you gotta be healing us, dude. Gosh, we gotta discuss this all over again. Let's go to your tree. There we go, Solas.
I don't know, what the hell did I just
do? We're gonna set it to... Remember, protect bear that acts for additional health. do you want to heal me now, Solas? Or you... Oh, she drank a potion, that's why. That's gay. I don't know how to drink a potion.
Guess we found the soldiers.
Sorry to hear, Ted.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Be right back.
Must be the breach. Are you getting Finny? I faced my demons. No, it just sucks because I have, like, that wall that Queen and I are talking about. Like, there's not really a way to tear that down. Like, it's really hard. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go out one day and be like, free hugs for people. Because really, it's the touching thing that gets me. I don't like being touched. That shuts out everything else.
Before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
I know, if we took the other path,
thank
you
our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way. The prisoner? Then you...
I don't want those.
We have to get to the breach. And
NBCK.
To the breach? I don't... The way into the valley behind
Welcome
us
back,
is clear for
Danny.
The moment. Go, while you still can. At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
Yes. Oh, there's some loot there.
Down the ladder. That's the way
welcome
to the
stream, Snub Barracuda.
Snub Barracuda! Welcome to the stream. I love that name, Barracuda.
Snub Barracuda, welcome to the stream.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
Nope. If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Holy shit. Gotta look for this.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you.
Oh my god, don't break.
Welcome back to the stream, Arno 50960012345. In back.
This is where I fell out of the rift, guys.
Men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready? I'll try. but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down.
I know
be
too
careful.
Much about this, Solas. I fucking hate that guy. You guys are gonna hear me say that a lot during this. Even though...
Now is the hour of our victory.
Fuck?
Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
I just walked all over it, bro.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Called out to you, but what's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
Don't point that ugly finger at me.
You were there. Who attacked? And the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
It was true.
I don't remember it.
Echoes of what happened here. The fate bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely.
However, opening
the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Stand ready! You're all gonna die. Fucking Solas, bro. I'm gonna end up going through the same steps I did the first time I did the story mode. Because I didn't like any of the other characters. They all seem like douchebags.
Welcome to the stream, Shepherd Spectre.
Pick on somebody your size, bro. Oh yeah, none of those people exist in this realm. Shepherd the Spectra, welcome to the stream.
More coming through the rift.
Hey, he builds his shield up.
What the fuck?
That's now have like all my special moves that I have on my main.
Shepherd Spectre, welcome to the stream.
Get some, bro.
Get some! Da da da! Drop your shield, bro.
Hey, bro, I don't know if I'm gonna help you down there.
I thought I picked that up for a kind of boss fight, though. I can't even walk by there. Yeah, I'm greedy. I went for the loot instead of helping my team.
Yeah,
Deal with all this. Damn it, Solus is dead, guys. Yep, Solus, get up. I'm like the only one that doesn't know how to drink potions here. Oh, there's a potion! I found them! Yes! Random clicking buttons helps, guys.
Now, seal the rift!
Can't.
Oh,
I can't seal
on.
It.
Come on, this big guy's kicking my ass.
Do it!
Do it! Do it now! That lipstick, though.
Come on, don't die on me. Son of a hoe, this guy's gonna kill me.
Oh, mama. Well, I done passed out. They put me in some pretty clothes.
Damn it, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. No!
That's backwards. My bottom lip.
There was no ice cream.
No ice cream. Oh. The fuck? He just dropped down the floor.
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said the wrong thing.
I don't think so.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand.
Yes, I swore there was some in there yesterday.
Your mom ate it all.
It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Oh, yes.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady
Thank
Cassandra
you.
Would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Pretty nice outfit. My character's hella long, like... It's long as fuck. Look, I got a special shipment. Oh. Vain hope. Someone better at this... What? Someone better at this than meme takes over before the survivor expires.
No, Queen ate it all.
In case. Day one, clammy, shallow breathing. Falls over fast. Not responsive. Pupils dilated. Maid says, scarring mark is thrumming with unknown magic. Wish we could station a Templar in here just in case. Queen Diddy, all your ice cream. I saw her.
Hehe. No comment.
Okay, I gotta change my outfit real quick, because there's no fucking way I'm going out there looking like this.
Huh?
I'm so focused in this game, I'm barely talking, it's so funny.
As you should be. Where's my gear?
You got me all messed up.
so confused right now.
Oh shit.
Did I pick it up? What the freaking crap? I know I have it in here. Is it only my main character that gets that? No, because I put it on all the other ones too.
Damn.
That's why I can't keep ice cream in my house, cause Queen keep eating it all.
Seems about right. Guys, did I pick that case up right there? I'm supposed to have the dragon, the whole suit, okay? Cause I bought the freaking expensive part of the game. Oh shit. Oh damn, you're all saluting at me?
That's her. That's the Herald of Andraste. They said
me.
When she came out of the Fade, Andraste herself was watching over her.
Yeah, Andraste watching over me. Right, okay. I'm done. He said
damn
the queen
man.
That you keep eating all his ice cream, that's why he doesn't keep any at home.
That's right. Luffy's gotta eat.
They're just patient observations. I'm not gonna read all this. Unless you guys really want me to read all those, and you can hear my list start squeaking in there.
Damn it, where's the base?
Chancellor Roderick says that
oh, fuck you, big guy. Fuck you.
That isn't Chancellor Roderick's design.
I'm picking up these glowing in the dark mushrooms, girl.
No, I gotta eat laughing.
What is this?
That looks
I've never
weird.
Been down here before. Maybe I have, I just don't remember. I don't know why I've played this whole game and never been down in this tunnel. Oh, she's a lockpicking master now.
Oh, I found the door. Ooh. Oh.
The Black City.
Ah.
No traveler to the Fade can fail to spot the Black City is one of the few constants of that ever-changing place. No matter where one might be, the city is visible, always far off, for it seems that the only rule of geography is the Fade. Is that all points are equidistant from the Black City. I'm not gonna really read all that, guys. Unless you really want me to, I'll go open it up. The Discipline of Andraste.
Ema, start putting lock on the freezer and put a sign on there saying keep out Queen laughing.
You should do it. And then your parents might be like, what the fuck are we doing? Someone in there? Oh no, it's just a loot box. Really, I've never come down here before, guys. I feel like I would remember going into a prison. I plug my headset in real quick, hold on. He said he could put a lock on the door, Queen, and say, don't enter, Queen.
Mm-mm. That's what he said, Rush. About to close my app right now. Gotta take out close to work.
That's where I slept all day. Oh, this is where I was held captive and we walked down that long. Okay, I know where we're at.
I'll see
I have been
the
in this room
in
before.
A few minutes.
I am now the party owner. Hi, Queen. One more cell to open up. This is where the evil guy comes out and kills me. Alright. That's cool. Yeah, that, I didn't realize you can come down here. I've opened most of the doors that I've ever played on this game, but I don't remember opening this one. Alright, let's go.
Completely mad. She should be taken to Val Royo immediately. to be tried by whomever becomes divine.
I do not believe she is guilty.
The elf failed.
Laughing ispickily, since most of the Thanksgiving stuff comes to my house, my mom would be like, what the hell, who is queen? Mason Mastiff Dog, Mavs 277, welcome to the stream.
Done hearing you two talking bigger about me.
I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
Welcome to the stream, Mason Mastiff Dog.
Mason Mastiff Dog, welcome to the stream. Mavs 277.
Welcome to the stream, Mavs 277.
A threat. I will not ignore it.
It's AO, I forgot to take that down, it was a project.
After what we just did.
You absolutely are.
No, she is not.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
Yeah, you're a suspect.
And many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple.
The divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
Five minutes ago you wanted me dead, and now I'm your savior.
I was wrong. Perhaps I still am. I will not, however, pretend you were not exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor.
A ask Queen the where my corn dog's at.
The authority to act.
Queen left the
as
chest, I can't
moment,
ask her.
I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
Damn.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now. With you at our side.
Well, she mean as F.
What ASF? I don't even know. I'll be playing these little flame things.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many grand clerics died at the Conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
I agree for now.
We'll see how this goes.
That is all we ask.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
Don't shake her hand. Don't do it. No. No control over my character. My mom came home and was like, why are all the lights on in the house? I really want to yell down and be like, I'm scared of the dark. anybody else in the chat played this game before? If I should do like a bunch of side missions, you know, side missions help you level up, or if I should just do the whole story mode, get it done, so yeah, I can do the story mode. So like at a certain part, you can't go back to do any more side missions, because the DLC won't let you.
Her 4th XO, welcome to the stream.
Here for the XO. Welcome to the stream. Speak with the smith, the quartermaster, and apothecary. Okie dokie, let's do it.
Welcome to the stream, her 4th XO.
If you're here to clean, Hess can get you a bucket and a broom. Anyone calls you knife here, come to me. Oh, you're her. Thryn. Inquisition quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Everybody always tell me that. I don't really want to talk to you, Varric. I want to talk to someone else. Down here. It's sad that I know exactly where he's at, too.
I lost 3 followers the other day. VDTGK just ranked up to veteran, level 6, 985 hours, 897 coins. XP to next level, 1001440.
Go down here and talk to this
yes,
guy.
Yes, OMG, about time I ranked up.
Haha. You're level 6 now? Yeah, you're a veteran now. I feel like if people make it to veteran, the golden nugget. It needs better horses. Synchronize your collectible across games by downloading collectibles.
I heard Seeker Penny.
I think that's cheating, having that.
Expected you'd be by. I'm Harrit, and everyone knows who you are. How's the new gear fit?
I'll survive.
It doesn't really matter in the long run.
Of course it does. World's gone mad. Stock armor and blades are good against bandits, but we're not fighting bandits. My gear will see you through demons.
You should make 4 more ranks.
I should make 4 more rings.
You need custom work. Something special. You
I don't know what to name them yet, so I'm gonna make them like extremely impossible to reach. Just because of you. The first 6 are gonna be super easy, and then the next ones are gonna be like ridiculous. Goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
Right.
I mean, I don't want to like craft anything yet, because I can't even wear that stuff.
Blessed are the righteous, the lights in the shadows.
I kinda wanna talk to Colin, cause I feel like maybe I could Oh, he's not out here yet. Maybe I should just do his romance scene, because I've already done Solas. But I just like Solas, guys. Like, he's super cool, but he's such an ass.
All men are the work of our maker's hands. From the lowest slaves to the highest.
Have you heard about the refugees out in the hinterlands?
The chosen of Andraste. A blessed hero sent to save us all.
I've no interest in being a hero. All I want is to find a way to seal this breach.
Pragmatic, but ultimately irrelevant. I've journeyed deep into the Fade in ancient ruins and battlefields to see the dreams of lost civilizations. I've watched as hosts of spirits clash to reenact the bloody past in ancient wars, both famous and forgotten.
New Dawn, do the just follow Vivid up 200 for Savage.
I'm just curious what kind you'll be.
What do you mean, ruins and battlefields?
Any building strong enough to withstand the rigors of time as a history. Every battlefield is steeped in death. Both attract spirits. They press against the veil, weakening the barrier between our worlds. When I dream in such places, I go deep into the Fade. I can find memories no other living being has ever seen.
You fall asleep in the middle of ancient ruins. Isn't that dangerous?
I do set wards. And if you leave food out for the giant spiders, they are usually content to live and let live.
I've never heard of anyone going so far into the Fade. That's extraordinary.
Thank you. It's not a common field of study, for obvious reasons. Not so flashy as throwing fire or lightning. The thrill of finding remnants of a thousand-year-old dream? I would not trade it for anything. I will stay there. At least until the breach has been closed.
Was that in doubt?
I am an apostate surrounded by Chantry forces in the middle of a mage rebellion. Cassandra has been accommodating. But you understand my caution.
You came here to help, Solas. I won't let them use that against you.
How would you stop them?
However I had to.
Thank you. But now let us hope either the mages or the Templars have the power to seal the breach.
Are you jumping over? So I should make the next level like 2,000 higher so that it's easier for you to reach it. I feel like the last one I'm gonna do is gonna be like Savage Veteran or whatever. And then I'm gonna make it like
Secret
20 billion.
That he can't let the herbs go for anything less than 8.
Look who's back from the dead. Again.
Yes.
I don't recall meeting you before.
I'd be surprised if you did. You weren't particularly coherent. Someone had to patch you up after you staggered out of making those where, though. So, you're welcome.
I
didn't realize. Thank you.
Yeah. Well, you can pay
20
me back
million.
By fixing the wound. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs.
You have to Not watch me for a year and a half
to
before you
whether
rank
we've got
up
the supplies
again.
To actually do that.
Farewell.
I'm not like super investigatory. I've already done all this. It seems tedious. To read all these.
Though you had granted them power over the very Fade itself.
Does it trouble you?
$20 million. Wow, I would quit expecting that level up.
Not really.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, And Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the Mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
What harm could there be in powering up something we barely understand?
Hold on to that sense of humor. May I present Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
Such as they are, we lost many soldiers in the valley, and I fear many more.
Every time they say Cullen, I think of
this
Twilight.
This is Lady Josephine,
you know,
Montelier.
Cullen and Twilight.
Our ambassador and chief diplomat.
Anderan Atishan.
You speak Elven.
You've just heard the entirety of it, I'm afraid.
And of course you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes. Tactfully put, Cassandra.
Cassandra tells me you have a plan.
I mentioned that your Mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that Mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
That wasn't really quick. I think, Does that matter?
Can't you simply ignore them?
If only that were possible.
Some are calling you, a Dalish elf, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we, heretics, for harboring you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
So if I wasn't with the Inquisition...
Well, let's be honest, they would have censured us no matter what.
And you not being here isn't an option.
There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
I'll see what she has to say.
You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliffe.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
Any word?
Nothing yet.
She got cut down. Cut him down. I think my character's upper lip is too big compared to her bottom lip. I didn't realize that when I was doing it. We have veiled the fighting as best we could. It's every bit as bad as we'd have feared. The apostates are mad, attacking anything that moves, and it appears that the Templars here aren't following anyone's orders any longer. We located Mother Giselle and are trying to protect her, but she refuses to leave the refugees until we've ensured their safety. That will be hard to do without troops to push the apostates and the Templars out of the area. Commander Cullen asked me to take inquiries of Master Danette, a retired house horse master of Redcliff, who lives in... Oh, heck nah. Why did I start reading this? Not funny. Okay. Redcliff, who lives in the area. We tried to contact him about obtaining better horses for the Inquisition, but we've been unable to get through the fighting. Lead Scout Hardy. I think I'll just read the scout notes. I think that's it. I think the scout notes are important. Because they're scout notes. The Dalish Elves. In times, the human empires will crumble. We have seen it happen countless times. Until then, we wait. We keep to the wild borderlands. We raise something. And blah, 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 blah. Because the loading screens go so fast, they don't actually let you read the hint cards that are there. Dang, loading screens. I freaking love this game. This game reminds me of like reading Hold a good Andraste. Fiction novel.
I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. It's odd for a Dalish elf to care what happens to anyone else, but you'll get no backtalk here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
What's the situation out here in the Hinterlands?
We came to secure horses from Redcliff's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Hmm. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Yep. We'll head down there. We'll get her done. I just stand around looking pretty. I'll go do the hard work for you. Oh, I thought. Good thing I did too, or I just missed it.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Ram leather crystal. This is why I need my book. Because my book tells me where all these things are located so I can farm them faster. But I don't think the map does. No, not that. That one. Question. Whatever, blah, blah, blah. I'll head this way first. So that's the farthest point off. I know there's a way over there. Ninja powers. Stretch the calendar. That's not weird at all. You don't remember how to do this. There's a question mark here, like 2 seconds.
Be right back.
Okie dokie, I'll still be here. Unless I fall asleep. No, Rams, don't run. search you? Well, now I feel bad if I killed you and I can't search you. Well, dang. Coming up on that cliff. Not that I want to go find out just yet. So here we go. The cat.
Interesting reading. Could be worth a look.
Sometimes I kind of wish I read it.
Mother Giselle should be somewhere nearby.
Cool. We'll just head towards this village. Damn dead people. Are you gonna fight me now too, bro?
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
You won't make it out of this either.
Templars, we mean you no harm.
Doesn't look like they're listening.
You're gonna die today, boy. I can get like better moves.
When you play DC, then people come ask for help and some just want to beat you in a duel, but you beat them twice as much as they did to you, SMH. MR1 and F1 N1 time just ranked up to familiar level 3, 258 hours, 145 coins. XP to next level, 161360.
We are victorious once more.
Blades are covered in blood. Right? Everywhere.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Don't let them touch me, Mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle.
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
want them to.
Not through any choice of mine.
I like when you stick your hand back with chocolate. You get all the same candy bars. And sad to say.
So you agree with them?
I don't presume to know the Maker's intentions for any of us. But I did not ask you to come simply to debate with me.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of...
VJ5 USA, welcome to the stream.
Some are simply terrified.
So many VJ USA, welcome to the stream.
Senselessly taken from us.
Welcome to the stream, VJ5 USA.
And that's an excuse? They're making things worse.
They don't know that. This is my point. Go to them.
They're idiots, that's why.
Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to be.
Why can't I host you?
I don't know. Are you doing it right? You want me to appeal
you
to
want
them?
Me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
I suppose I shall thank
it's you. Good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate, or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call, as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven. And provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering.
Says I don't have permission.
But I will do whatever I can.
You don't have, are you doing it on your own stream?
Ladies. Arno 50960012345 has 2130 ladies.
You have to write it in your
account. Mute of one, welcome to the stream.
We should speak with him.
Welcome to the stream, mute of one. You. Mute of one. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Stop spamming words, phrases, warning.
Mute of one. Mud of one. Mute of one. Welcome to the stream. Great way to enter the stream, by the way. Instant block. By Nightbot for 30 seconds. Not permanent block. He just likes blocking people. That's infinity.
I did write it in my own chat.
You don't have permissions in your own chat. I think you probably.
These people need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than mutton.
Good luck.
Luck won't put fat on your ribs.
Ram meat. It sucks that I don't have a long range. Long-range weapon. Don't worry about looking at all that right now. I'm about to start doing all these freaking side missions for boost and whatnot. Ladies, you're in the way.
Hope it's not me.
Can I build my character up so I'm stronger?
Someone, anyone, please help my wife.
What's wrong?
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath, like cobwebs in her lungs.
Oh, she had
asthma. Son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that...
A stiletto? Please, isn't he the issue? Tell him what's wrong. LOL. Potion, she'll die.
A stiletto? It is a shoe. No, I want not. Should be like a faster way to do that. Okay, so these are rifts, I remember that. This is where I'm heading. Oh wait, there's a couple areas where I'm heading. That's actually my mission right there. Okay, so... Should I do all my side missions and clear and open all these areas up first and then do my mission? I think so. Let's head this one first. Well, that's not helpful, game. It's not helpful at all. You guys might be thinking, well, why is she doing all these extra missions? Because I need to build my character.
Oops, I meant isn't.
I did a harder difficulty, and so I need to make sure my character is strong enough to handle the ass whooping she's gonna get soon. Oh, that's okay, I understood what you were writing. There's Reddit dots up here. Which means it's either...
Okay, and back.
Oh, it's soldiers. I guess I should go help that guy out so he doesn't die. Wait, you guys are fighting each other and then you're gonna turn and fight me? I was coming to help you, bro.
What up, BB?
B, welcome back. These guys don't know how to take a... I'm here to help you out. No, they want to beat the crap at me. Okay.
The fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Come here, Ram. Come down, we need your meat. How are you jumping over this rock? What the crap, Ola? Oh, look at the little fun.
What's up, Arno?
I found another objective, even though it wasn't the one. When the compass pulses, press L3 to search. Left 3.
We should look around.
Nothing except my mom is dying.
What the fuck, Arnold? You just like...
Cancer.
I know Arnold didn't miss the conversation earlier. He's not even helping them. Oh no, she's dying. I guess I gotta go out there and help them out. Y'all fighting from way over here?
In the hospital, not that much time left.
It must have been some time.
I don't know what's happening. Of any talent.
Arno, you shouldn't even be in the chat right now. You should be in the hospital, bro. Go spend time with your mom, dude.
Sorry for the depression.
It's not depressing. Like, I don't have... We were discussing this earlier. I have a wall built, so I don't feel emotions like that. And so my mom knows that I probably won't feel anything when she goes. Sad. But it's true. Like, I hope that eventually, like, down the road, I can actually get past that and actually feel something. But I at least know logically, like, from a logical standpoint, that you should probably be...
Who
are
you
mom.
Talking about?
Arno, his mom's in the hospital dying of cancer, and he's in my chat. I feel like there's just something wrong about
that. You know
that.
She has like 4 months left.
Oh, she has like 4 months? Okay, you should spend every minute with her. Ah, my character died. We're solo.
4-6. Oh, that's not good.
Saying. He's like over here chilling in the chat.
Sorry, don't hear that. This guy in party is weird.
The guy in your party in the game?
Feels bad, man. It's fine, and dead inside probably won't feel anything.
I tell my mom, but like my mom was the same way I was, you know, and like when my dad died, when she finally saw him in the coffin was when she started bawling, and then she started beating the crap out of him, which is kind of funny. Okay, it's kind of funny because she started beating the crap out of him because he left her with me and my sister. Actually, technically I wasn't born yet, but she found out she was pregnant of me like 2 weeks after he died. But she was just pissed, like. Search which wood for the. I feel like there should be a better way to open the map. Okay, I was like, there's a quicker way to open this map. I know there is. I'm like going all the way around from like the thing I'm actually trying to hit right here. I'll probably
do that. But I remember the fun times we had.
Yeah, you should. Invisible for a second. Come on.
Cough chase my pet ferret cough.
The rift. Give a pet ferret. I heard those things were disgusting to clean up after.
I have crippling depression. Welcome back to the stream, Gaming Supersonic. Welcome to the stream, Starkey Stark. Ferrets are amazing.
Are they? Hamster when we were younger, and she ended up, oh, there's a rift. I found it. It's in the air.
Starkey Star, welcome to the stream.
Okay,
I still can't believe
stream.
I lost 3 followers.
Man, dude, they're all down. How do you block? Run! Hide! Where's Solus? Get up, Solus! Run! Run! Now we're dead. I feel like by this point they should have skill points I can use, but they don't, and I need Solus to be able to heal us, and he's not doing that. He's amazing. Sue and
Amy wanna hear a funny drunk story.
Do I wanna hear a funny what? They did not want us to dream because they knew we would dream of the truth, the power of the weakness within the world that will let us break it and forge it anew. I thought I was hearing a car alarm. We are the chosen ones, we who have the power to enact change in this world and the will to see it through. We have conquered the circles, we will conquer those Templars. Come with us to the Witchwood. None who have the power of the Fade at their hands will be turned away. I have the power of the Fade in my hand.
This guy got drunk, saw his friend's hamster in his hamster bowl.
More to the story, right?
And said, "Go Pikachu."
Oh my god. No. That is not funny. No. Here we go. Yes. That one right there.
Threw it at the wall and. Passed out.
We're in attack mode at that time. There's something wrong with that. Oh my god, I went to attack mode again? No, okay. No! I need to put...
His friend said the hamster's fine, then he said, "Wow, really?" No, you killed my fucking hamster, you jerk. He'll be right back, gonna go start stream.
That's a pretty good joke, kind of. I kind of feel bad for the hamster, gerbil, hamster. All right, V, see you in a second, bro. All right, gotta put the Sandra skills into her tree. I like her as a tank, which is Battlemaster Vanguard. These stalwart warriors protect their allies by making themselves the biggest target on the battlefield. When enemies take the bait,
Rip Hamster,
they pick them apart with brutal precision. These cunning warriors control the battlefield and everyone on it. They bolster their allies, hamper their enemies, and take advantage of any sign of weakness. You fight all the hardened when you're hurting, gaining stamina when you lose health. You lunge forward, then spin with a slashing strike. If your first blow connects, you can use this attack to close. Did I say clothesline? Okay. Many foes think a shield is just for defense. You correct that mistake with a brutal slam that does bonus damage to an enemy's guard. should have five, but there's something wrong here because I have this one twice. I have that one in the back, I can see it. This one's up front, this one's up front. This one is one that I've changed and we'll put it there. Awesome. Oh, hold on. I got Solus is done, Cassandra's done. Alright. He uses the archery a lot, but I'm gonna do him up with poison attacks. You hurl a light grappling hook at target, then yank hard. The worst mistake Airman can make is to let. Alright, so I got a rook. I got myself, I got Cassandra, okay. So we're all done. We're all done and set up and ready to go. Alright. Let's...
Playing Dragon Ball.
I don't get it. I don't get Dragon Ball. We gotta head... I gotta close these breaches, or the fades. The rifts. Search Witchwood for Apostle Stronghold. If we can head back south for that one again and try it. We'll see if our new setup helps us out. Alright guys, get close here. I have heal us. Well, damn. I set up the wrong setup for Solus. Now I'm a little sad. I'm a little concerned. Dispelling magic status increases spell damage barriers generate. You know what? I think it's this one. You have learned to cast Burrow more, 7 of magical pattern each time you bury. Please hold down time is reduced. Nope. This one? No. It's this one. Cause that brings us back from the dead, so I guess that we just have to die. That's not so bad, I guess. Alright, oh, whatever. If we have to die, we have to die. Up under the baby. Too far up, bro.
I found a good Hispanic song, it's banging.
Found a good Hispanic song, it's banging. I would ask what it's called, but...
Ah!
Solas is really bad at using his powers to help us out. I have to remember how to set him up right so that he actually heals us. Alright, let me set up really quick. We're not gonna do the rifts yet, I guess, because I didn't realize that setting the difficulty so high was gonna actually make it harder. I mean, like, this hard. Not even that hard. That's the sad part. Oh, I got past those guys to get up there. Let's go to the wall, I guess. We'll try figuring out a way to get up there.
Redcliffe Village should be just ahead.
The village is off limits. There's been too much fighting between Templars and mages. Take it elsewhere.
We're not with the Templars or the mages. We're agents of the Inquisition.
An elf? Sure you are. And I'm the Empress of Orlais. If you're from the Inquisition, prove it. Until then, the gates stay closed.
We're not here to cause trouble.
Then you can leave. Easiest way not to cause trouble, isn't it? The gates stay shut until I get orders otherwise.
Yes.
Move along.
Very well. We'll leave.
Andraste protect you, traveler.
Sure. What? So if I do this quest map and a triangle and travel to unlocked areas. Oh, I guess I can only go to. No, then we give some items.
I just found out Elder Scrolls is free until the 20th. Chillax, Faruko, FT, Kaimani, Marley.
Just random words in there.
That's the song.
Elder Scroll is part of Skyrim, isn't it? I want to make sure here. I'll have to look that up. Is that a huge... No, I'm not gonna kill you, come back! Okay, I was gonna kill you, but... If you're running away, I'll let you live. Gotta find this. Oh, we're back at this cabin, nice. Okay, so now we gotta head over that way to investigate. The dude's body. See, I can't go that way though. Let's go down. Probably take a longer route. Shortcuts are my thing. I'm a rogue, what do you expect? I like picking up lost items. Okay, so this doesn't look good.
Bandits ahead!
Yep. Same thing I was thinking.
Yes, Skyrim.
I played Skyrim. Cause a friend let me borrow the game. And it was really good. I got like halfway through and then stopped playing it because it was just so long. I was worried about this one because of the same thing. But you could actually...
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Watch yourself.
But this one was a lot easier.
Up ahead. Or something anyway. They're blocking the road.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us.
Ogma, welcome to the stream.
Ogma, welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream, Ogma.
It might not be bandits. But, let's be honest, they're bandits.
Bandits ahead!
You think which one's long range is right here?
Kill that warrior!
See, Solas might revive me. You thought you were safe back here, bro.
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards back here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Okay, we can look, since we're over here anyways. Here we go, another fight. Let's do it, boy.
Stuff and mantham.
I think this might be it, bro.
Perhaps if I made an attempt.
I guess since you're the mage.
Welcome to the stream, Purple Squad 12402.
Purple Squad, welcome to the stream!
Purple Squad 12402, welcome to the stream. Yes.
Seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin.
Oh, is that so? Why not let me pick this one up? It just said I could pick it up like 2 seconds ago. Okay. Ah, Magli lights up. Oh, there's more bad guys down there. I guess we gotta go fight. I'm pretty positive I'm gonna die right now. Oh, this revive me.
The artifacts of my people.
Sense one of the artifacts of your people?
Yes. The wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
If I'm not mistaken, though. There should be writing on the wall. They can only see.
The Veil Fire must be making the runes legible.
Found it. Of course it's a Veil Fire that you made and you've never seen before, but you've only heard of. spoilers all day. Let's head it back up to the campsite. I feel like I'm going like way around in the circle here. I think we made it, probably. Probably not. Remember, you got no defense over here. You try. Isn't there like a way to block? I had plenty of time to get that caught up so that I can cast that spell real fast. Dang it! Soda bottles. They're not strong enough. You know what? It might be, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go inventory. Go to armor. Yeah, I thought it was mage only. Just wanted to make sure. Middle armor. Can't put that one on yet. Accessories. Okay, so let's go soulless. We're not gonna put that on you. Oh yeah. Yep. I forgot to have to put this gear on them. You get to keep Bianca, bro. Don't worry. I'll upgrade her for you. His gear is all set. Need to get some armor for her. I don't think I have any. Yeah, I don't have any. I don't have any rogue armor for him, technically. Yeah, here he has the highest. Alright. Still, I don't know which power it was that I put on Solus so he could give me some heals. Okay, I should be pretty close to this campsite by now, like really. Dispense with the bandits on the road to the east. I guess I do gotta fight those guys. We were almost done with them too, which is sad. Alright, loot this again. I kind of feel bad because like I want to take Bianca away from Varric, but it's his weapon, it's his baby. He did it all by himself this time, bro. About time, Solus. The patrol pattern is not negotiable. Upon any encounter resulting in injuries, mark trial and withdrawal to the valley. We must remain in fighting condition to apply appropriate force and keep refugees clear from the area. Okay. We don't need any heroes on the operation. We're being paid to keep things quiet and keep trade away from the East Road. When reasonable Allow targets to flee and spread word of the danger in the area. When such is unreasonable, kill any targets regardless of colors flown.
They are retreating. We must pursue.
We don't have to pursue them, Solas. Solas, you're gonna get yourself killed.
In BBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBB 4-5, no way I'm eating this. Stop spamming words, phrases, warning.
Damn, she got laid the fuck out. Sole! Do your job, Sole. I need the two ladies first. It might be like, why is she just walking back and forth? Because I'm trying to do this. Do this.
Ladies. LOL.
No! 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 We should have never followed them. I should have told them.
Ladies. Arno 50960012345 has 2165 ladies.
Hey guys. I'm so squishy right now. Like I have to go over there. Like I can't do any missions right. Why did I put it on such a hard difficulty?
Ladies.
Oh yeah, for the trophy, that's why.
VDTGK has 14740 ladies.
Like, dang, guys. You know, I gotta be strategic about this.
Haha, yes.
Yeah, take the archer out first.
Ladies. MR1NF1N1 Kai has 2585 ladies. Almost to 15k.
Yeah, almost there.
BB blah 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 you. Arno 50960012345, sewer scum.